pulling behind the trailer.
All right, we are at Hagerstown Speedway to kick off our 2022 season. You can see right there, that's the car we raced last year. We have that out here tonight, looking for a good, strong start to the year. Going out for high lap shortly. We're gonna be starting third in the second heat, so inside second row. All right, I'm making my way up to the stands to film the heat race. It's coming up next. He is starting inside second row, starting third in heat two. I believe there was 10 pure stocks out there during hot laps. He was fourth, quickest overall. Heat race coming up next. Making my way back down to the pits now. After the heat race, we went third to second. As you can see, the track is a sheet of ice. They had practice on it this morning, did not do any track prep afterwards before the full event tonight. So it's just completely rubbered up and so slick. Not much passing gonna go on, so probably gonna finish where we start in the feature. But still a decent run, finished second in our heat after starting third. Feature will be coming up soon. right, making my way back up to the stands for the feature. We're gonna be rolling off fourth. I believe there's 10 cars or so.
Also on Thursday night, June the 30th.
right, so there's the rundown. We finished fifth on the first lap. We just got held up. Couldn't get around, especially on the slick track, and that cost us two spots, and we got one back. So we were loading up after a fifth place finish in the feature. Started fourth, felt like the sixth on the first lap after getting held up on the high side, able to recover to get fifth, so the top five to start the year. You know, we're just happy we brought home a clean car, no damage on it. So we're looking forward to the comeback next week when Lucas Oil is going to be here with us. Thank you guys for watching.